Are you struggling to pronounce long words? Are you having problems while pronouncing long and difficult words? If yes, then this video is for you. Hey guys and girls, welcome back to our channel Ragjaz. This is Raghav and today in this video you're gonna see how to pronounce long, hard and difficult words in any language. So without wasting any moment, let's get into the video. So pronouncing hard, long and difficult words might be an intimidating task, or I can say is an intimidating task. So today I'm gonna tell you step by step how to pronounce these long, hard and difficult words. Now really follow along with me with this process. So as I'm telling you to do everything, you just do it because I'm doing it here. So step one is write down that word. The word you're finding hard, please write it down on a paper. Now I have written this word down on a paper, if you can see it. Yep, I have written it down here. Okay, so I hope you have written down the word. Now we'll go to step two. Now pronounce the word by yourself. Now I have written this word and I'm gonna pronounce it right now. So it's Bogenschießen. Okay, again, Bogenschießen. Okay, so I have pronounced the word myself. Now we'll go to step three.
So now this is step three, which is super important. So now we have two softwares, Google and Chrome. You can use anything. We will use Google. So now you can see Google search bar. We will search there translate from German to English. Now if you have taken any other word from any other different language, then you can fill that word on the place of German. It's super simple. You know how to do it. Then this simple drop box appears with enter text and translation. Now we will enter at enter text, we will enter our word, which was Bogenschießen. I have entered my word now and I will get the meaning. You all know how to translate it from here. And below it, below the archery, you will also get some sample pictures about it. But you would say, I don't want meaning, I want its audio. So here is audio button, which has become blue now. And now we will click on learn to pronounce. And now there you go. You get the word split into syllable to syllable, which is super helpful for basic learners or learners who are very bad at pronunciation. You can adjust the speed with the button, you can make it slow or you can make it fast. This is really helpful too.
So it was something like Bogenschießen, yeah. Now this is step four. Actually, you have to pronounce the word yourself again with correct pronunciation. Now why did I told you to pronounce it at the starting when you didn't know the correct pronunciation? To find out what mistakes you did while pronouncing the word at first, so that you wouldn't repeat the mistakes that you did first in the second time, or in other words, while pronouncing other words. So this was it. So you have watched video till this part, and now I'm gonna give you the two secret hidden tips. Now first is break down the word. Now I have this word Bogenschießen. I will break it down. I will break it down like this. Bogen, she, and zen. Bogen, she, and zen. This makes pronouncing long words really easy, okay? So break the word down. If it's too long, break it in three parts. If it's two syllable word, then break it in two parts. That helps me so much and it would help you too. And now the next thing I would tell you is about pronunciation patterns. Now every language has some pronunciation pattern. Like in a language, the CH is pronounced as CH, while in other, it's pronounced as SH. Now, if you are able to identify that pronunciation pattern in any language, okay, it has it for every letter, then you are gonna be pronounced each and every word in the language. Now, how to identify that? I'm telling you, have patience. So, listening a lot. This is the best tip that I can give you. Listen a lot and listen along with reading. So if you have Audible, or if you have Kindle, or if you have a book, then hear listen the same book and read it along. That will help you a lot with pronunciation and understanding too. And okay, I know you don't have Kindle, you don't have Audible, you don't have that book. Just go to YouTube, search for your specific language video, and then it would have the subtitles. Or if it doesn't have the subtitles, then it would have the auto-generated subtitles. Watch that and read along. That would help you a lot with pronunciation. So this was the video about how to pronounce long, difficult and hard words in LA language. And what are you waiting for? Please subscribe my channel. Many people are not subscribing it. So subscribe my channel and leave a like. And yeah, comment too. Bye-bye.